안녕하세요. 반갑습니다. 오늘 두 번째 후반부 미리 들어보시고 그리고 받아쓰기 하셨죠? 예, 그러면 시작하겠습니다.
Dutch officials now confirming two originated. Dutch officials now confirming two cases of all. Dutch officials now confirming two cases of all.
Yeah, Dutch officials now confirming. Dutch officials, Dutch는 이제 네덜란드죠. 네덜란드 당국자가 confirming, 확인했습니다.
Dutch officials now confirming two originated. Dutch officials now confirming two cases of Omicron. Confirming two cases of Omicron.
Yeah, two cases of Omicron. Two cases of Omicron. Omicron 변이 확진자, 환자 두
We're
명이요.
confirming two cases of Omicron were in the Netherlands before it was detected in were in the Netherlands before it was detected in
예, before, 아, in the
were in the
네덜란드라고 그러죠?
Netherlands before cases of Omicron were in the Netherlands.
Were in the Netherlands. 두 명의 확진자가 원래 네덜란드에 있었다고 하네요. 네덜란드에 있었다는 걸 밝혀냈습니다.
Before cases of Omicron were in the Netherlands before it was detected in passengers before it was detected in passengers.
Yeah, before it was detected in passengers. Before A, before B. A 하고 나서 B 한다. 예, 순서를 잘 보시면요. A before B. A 하고 나서 B 한다. 그러니까 두 명의 확진자가 네덜란드에 있다는 거 먼저 밝혀낸 다음에 그 다음에 이제 승객에게서 이제 변이 바이러스가 검출됐다는 거 그건 나중에 알게 된 사실이에요.
Arriving Friday from South Africa. Arriving friends before it was detected in passengers. Arriving Friday from South Africa. Arriving Friday from South Africa.
Yeah, arriving Friday from South Africa. 그 승객이 금요일에 남아프리카에서 이제 출발했다고 하네요.
COVID cases in South Africa. COVID cases in South Africa.
Yeah, COVID cases in South Africa. COVID cases in South Africa. 원래 in은 전치사인데 강세가 없지만 그 장소를 강조해주기 위해서 in 이렇게 강조해서 읽었죠. In South Africa. South Africa, 남아프리카. 남아프리카 확진자 수가요.
COVID cases in South Africa spiking 53% in just the last day. 53% in just the last day. 53% in just the last day.
예, spiking 앞에 spiking 급증했습니다. spiking 급증했고요. 얼마나? 53%, 53% in just the last day. Just the last day 전날에만 53%가 증가했다고
Percent
합니다.
in just the last day. 10% in just Africa spiking 53% in just the last day. 10% of hospital admissions in 10% of hospital admissions in
Yeah, 10% of hospital admissions. 10% of hospital admissions. 이거는 이제 입원 환자죠? 입원 환자 10%가요.
10% of hospital admissions in the Omicron epicenter there of hospital admissions in the Omicron epicenter there.
Yeah, in the Omicron epicenter there. In the Omicron epicenter there. Epicenter there. Epicenter는 이제 진원지, 발원지가 되겠고요. 그 발원지인 남아공이 발원지인데 남아프리카가 발원지인데 거기에서 오미크론으로 이제 입원한 환자들의 10%가요.
In the Omicron epicenter there are reportedly unvaccinated children under
Yeah, are reportedly unvaccinated children.
are reportedly unvaccinated children un are reportedly unvaccinated children.
Are reportedly unvaccinated children. Reportedly 보도에 따르면 unvaccinated children이랍니다. 이렇게 백신 접종을 하지 않은
And are
아이들이라고 하네요.
reportedly unvaccinated children under 2 years old.
Under 2 years old.
Unvaccinated children under 2 years old.
2세 미만인 아이들, 그러니까 10%, 입원 환자 중 10%가 아이들인데 접종하지 않은 아이들이라고
Unvaccinated
하네요.
children under 2 years old. A similar trend seen during the Delta wave.
어디서
Similar
많이
trend
본
seen during the
트렌드?
Delta wave. Similar trend seen children under 2 years old. A similar trend seen during the Delta wave.
예, 어디서 많이 본 장면이다. 이게 뭐냐? A similar trend. Similar trend. 예, 유사한 추세인데 이게 어디서
Similar
봤냐면요.
trend seen during the Delta wave. Similar trend seen during the Delta wave.
seen during the delta wave. seen during the delta wave. 델타 변이 유행. 델타 유행 때 봤던 추세와 비슷하다.
Similar trend seen during the delta wave. But after some doctors reported omicron wave. But after some doctors reported omicron wave. But after some doctors reported omicron
wave. Yeah, but after some doctors reported 그러니까 어떤 일부 이제 의사들이 이야기를 한 뒤에 보고한 뒤에
But after some doctors reported omicron
뭐라고 보고 했냐면요.
Some doctors reported omicron symptoms in South Africa were mild. Omicron symptoms in South Africa were mild.
예, omicron symptoms in South Africa are mild. Were mild.
In South Africa were mild. Omicron symptoms in South Africa were mild.
예, omicron symptoms in South Africa were mild. Mild는 경미한 증상, 거의 무증상에 가까운 경미한 증상이었다.
In South Africa were mild. Dr. Anthony Fauci cautioned.
예, 그러고 나서 그렇게 이야기를 하고 나서요.
Were mild. Dr. Anthony Fauci cautioned. Were mild. Dr. Anthony Fauci cautioning that it's Dr. Anthony Fauci cautioning that.
예, Anthony Fauci가 cautioning. Dr. Anthony Fauci cautioning.
It's Dr. Anthony Fauci cautioning that it's
cautioning. 주의를 촉구하고 있다. 경계를 놓쳐서는 안 된다. 이렇게 경고하고 있는 거죠. 주의해야 된다라고 이야기를 하고 있습니다.
Dr. Anthony Fauci cautioning that it's too soon to draw conclusions. It's too soon. Dr. Anthony Fauci cautioning that it's too soon to draw cautioning that it's too soon to
that it's too soon. Too soon to. It's too soon to. 뭐뭐 하기에는 아직 시기상조다. 아직 이르다. 좋은 표현이죠. It is too soon to do something.
She cautioning that it's too soon to draw conclusions.
Yeah, too soon to draw conclusions. Draw conclusions는 이제 결론을 내린다는 얘기죠. 이제 결론을 내리기엔 아직 이르다. 시기상조다.
It's too soon to draw conclusions.
The physicians, mostly private physicians.
Yeah, the physicians, mostly private physicians. 예, 개인 병원 차리신 분들인데 physicians 의사죠. 내과 의사를 이제 physicians라고 하는데 대부분은 mostly private physicians. 예, 개인 병원 차리신 분들인데
the physicians mostly private physicians who've been seeing patients.
Yeah, who've been seeing patients. 예, 환자들을 진찰해 오신 분이죠. 진찰해 오신 분들. Who have been seeing patients.
Physicians who've been seeing patients are seeing that they appear to be
뭐뭐인 것처럼 보이긴 한다.
Are seeing that they appear to be.
예, 그 의사들이 are seeing that They appear to be.
Are seeing that they appear to be.
예, 그들이 그 의사들이 본 게 마치 뭐뭐처럼 보이긴 할 수도 있다.
Are seeing that they appear to be a less of a severity of illness. A less of a severity of illness. Mostly a less of a severity of illness.
Mostly. Yeah, a less of a severity of illness.
Mostly a less of a severity of illness.
Severity는요. Severity는 severe입니다. Severe. 아주 중증인 뭐 냉혹한이란 뜻도 있고요. 근데 여기선 중증이라는 얘기죠. 근데 less of a severity는 severe. 중증. 근데 less가 들어갔으니까 a less of니까 중증은 좀 아닌 것 같다. 덜 중한 것 같다. 덜 중한 것처럼 보이긴 할 것이다.
A less of a severity of illness. Most of those are among younger individuals. Most of those are among younger individuals. Illness. Most of those are among younger individuals.
Yeah, most of those are among younger individuals.
Illness. Most of those are among younger individuals.
Most of those are younger individuals. Among younger individuals.
Illness. Most of those are among younger individuals.
Yeah, most of those are among younger individuals. 그러니까 진찰을 받은 사람들이 대개는 뭡니까? 대개는 younger individuals예요. Younger individuals. 어린 사람이죠. 어린 아이들이죠. 어린아이들이 대부분이다 보니까 그렇게 뭐 경미하게 나타난 것 같은데 경미하게 나타난 것 같은데 대개는 어린아이들입니다.
Illness. Most of those are among younger individuals. We believe that it is too soon to tell. We believe that it is too soon to tell.
We believe that it is too soon to say인가요? Tell.
We believe that it is too soon to tell.
Yeah, we believe that it is too soon to tell.
We believe that it is too soon to tell.
Yeah, we believe that it is too soon to tell. 예, 이렇게 말하기에는 약간 시기상조다. 말하기에는 시기상조라고 생각합니다. We believe 생각합니다.
We believe that it is too soon to tell of what the level of severity is.
Yeah, of what the level of severity is.
Of what the level of severity is.
Tell of라고 나오는데 of는 about의 의미죠.
Of what the level of severity is.
Yeah, of the level of severity is. 예, 어느 정도가 중증이냐? 중증인 상태가 어느 정도라고 말하기에는 아직 시기상조다라고 생각합니다. We believe that it is too soon to tell of what the level of severity
White
is.
House of what the level of severity is to tell. We believe that it is too soon to tell of what the level of severity is.
The White House today reassuring Americans that the White House today reassuring Americans that the White House today reassuring Americans that
The White House today reassuring Americans, reassuring 안심시키고 있습니다. 백악관이 이제 미국 정부죠. 미국 정부가 미국 국민들을 안심시키고 있어요. The White House today reassuring
If the
Americans.
White House today reassuring Americans that if necessary, reassuring Americans that if necessary,
That if necessary.
reassuring Americans that if
예,
necessary,
필요하다면.
reassuring Americans that if necessary,
예, 그러니까
it would take about 3 months from that if necessary, it would take about 3 months from that if necessary, it would take about 3 months for
It would take about 3 months.
It would take about 3 months for vac. It would take about 3 months for vac.
예, it would take about 3 months. 석 달만 기다리면 된다. 석 달만 걸릴 거다. 석달 정도 걸릴 것이다.
It would take about 3 months for vaccine makers to update the about 3 months for vaccine makers to update the vaccine.
예, it would take for A to B. It would take for A to B. 그래서 A가 뭐 하는데? A가 뭐 하는데? 시간이 얼마나 걸린다? For와 to가 나오죠.
Vaccine makers to about 3 months for vaccine makers to update the vaccine for vaccine makers to it would take about 3 months for vaccine makers to about 3 months for vaccine makers
Yeah,
to
for vaccine makers. 백신 만드는 사람이 아니고 백신 제조업체가 되겠죠? 예, 뭐 화이자나 모더나, 화이자나 모더나 같은 그런 백신 제조업체들이요. 뭐 하는데?
About 3 months for vaccine makers to update the vaccine. Vaccine makers to update the
To
vaccine.
update vaccine. 백신을 업데이트 하는데. 백신을 업데이트 하는데. 그러니까 오미크론까지 이제 면역 반응이 나타날 수 있게끔 업데이트를 해야 되죠. 그렇게 하기까지가 3개월이 걸린다.
Vaccine makers to update the vaccine for Omicron and update the vaccine for Omicron.
Update vaccine for Omicron. Omicron
And
백신이죠.
update the vaccine for Omicron and get shots into arms. Vaccine for Omicron and get shots into arms.
And get shots into arms. And get shots into arms. 업데이트해가지고 이거를 팔뚝에다 맞을 때까지, 맞기까지에 걸리는 시간이 3개월만 기다리면 된다.
Vaccine for Omicron and get shots into arms.
The estimate of a few months is all inclusive. The estimate of a few months is the estimate of a few months is.
Yeah, of a few months. The estimate of a few months. The estimate 추정컨대. The estimate of a few months. A few months는 두서 달이죠, 두서 달. 두서 달 추정컨대 두서
The
달.
estimate of a few months is all inclusive.
Is all inclusive. Is all inclusive. 예, 오미크론까지 포함할 수 있다. Inclusive 포괄할 수 있다. 포괄하려면 이제 2, 3개월 걸린다고 추정됩니다.
Just
추정합니다.
of a few months is all inclusive.
Just hours after Moderna's CEO warned. Just hours after Moderna's CEO,
Moderna CEO가 뭐라고 한지 몇 시간 뒤에, just hours after를 기억하고 계셔야 되겠죠.
Just hours after Moderna's CEO warned the vaccines will be less effective at CEO warned the vaccines will be less effective at CEO warned the vaccines will be less effective at
yeah, warned the vaccines will be less effective. Warned that the vaccines will be less effective.
CEO warned the vaccines will be less effective at
yeah, 백신이 효과가 떨어질 거다. 그렇게 비교적 효과가 없을 것이다라고 경고를 했단 말이에요.
CEO warned the vaccines will be less effective at tackling Omicron. Vaccines will be less effective at tackling Omicron.
Yeah, effective at tackling Omicron. Tackling Omicron. 오미크론을 상대하기에는 좀 효과가 떨어질 것이다라고 경고를 했어요.
Effective at tackling Omicron. Saying
뭐라고 말했냐? 모더나 CEO가 말한 겁니다.
All the scientists I've tackling Omicron saying all the scientists I've talked to say, saying all the scientists I've talked to say
yeah all the scientists I've talked to I've talked to까지
saying all the scientists I've talked to say
yeah all the scientists I've talked to all the scientists I have talked to all the scientists I have talked to
saying all the scientists I've talked to say,
yeah I have talked to까지 여기서 끊어야 돼요. I have talked to. 그러니까 내가 이야기를 했던 모든 과학자들과 이야기를 나눴는데 걔네들이 뭐라 그랬냐면
saying all the scientists I've talked to say this is not going to be good. To say this is not going to be good.
This is not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
To say this is not going to be good.
This is not going to be good. 좋지는 않을 것이다. 그러니까 효과가 없을 것이다. 효과가 없을 거라고 자기가 말했던 자기가 이제 만났던 과학자들이 다 그렇게 얘기를 했대요. 그렇게 이야기한 지 몇 시간 뒤에 모더나 CEO가 그렇게 얘기했는데 부정적인 얘기를 했는데 그다음에 몇 시간 뒤에
The founder of Pfizer's partner.
Yeah, Pfizer의 제휴업체의 설립자.
The founder of Pfizer's partner BioNTech said.
Yeah, Pfizer's partner BioNTech인데 Pfizer's partner, Pfizer의 제휴업체 이름이 BioNTech입니다. BioNTech의 창립자가 뭐라고 얘기했냐면요.
Even if the variant brings more breakthrough infections.
이게 오미크론 변이가 brings 뭘 가져온다 손 치더라도 가져온다 하더라도
said, even if the variant brings more breakthrough infections even if the variant brings more breakthrough infections
yeah, brings more breakthrough infections brings more breakthrough infections 아 더욱더 획기적인 더욱더 이례적인 전례가 없는 그런 엄청난 infections를 가져온다 하더라도 그러니까 감염이 되더라도 변이 때문에 이제 감염이 되더라도 근데 이게 전에는 없었던 감염 뭐 엄청나게 위험한 감염 감염을 가져오더라도 뭐 고치격을 하면 이건데요.
More breakthrough infections. The vaccine should protect infections. Even if the variant brings more breakthrough infections.
Yeah, even if the variant brings more breakthrough infections.
Even if the variant brings more breakthrough infections. The vaccine should protect infections. The vaccine should protect the.
Yeah, the vaccine should protect
infections. The vaccine should protect.
The vaccine. Should protect. 백신이 should 뭐뭐일 것이다. 미래죠. 뭐뭐일 것이다. 분명히 뭐뭐일 것이다. Protect. 보호할 것이다. 면역을 형성할 것이다.
The infections. The vaccine should protect the vaccinated from severe illness. Protect the vaccinated. Vaccine should protect the vaccinated from. Vaccine should protect the vaccinated.
Should protect the vaccinated. Should protect the vaccine. 원래는 should protect the vaccine 이렇게 많이 하는데 이 사람은 should protect the vaccine 이렇게 t까지 t에 맨 끝에 t를 t 사운드까지 이렇게 다 읽어버리네요.
From vaccine
영국 사람인가?
should protect the vaccinated vaccine should protect the vaccinated
protect the vaccinated protect the vaccinated the vaccinated the 플러스 형용사 vaccinated가 분사인데 분사는 형용사니까요. the 플러스 분사 형용사니까 백신 맞은 사람들, 백신 접종자들
from vaccine should protect the vaccinated from
예, 접종자들을 보호할 겁니다.
So vaccine should protect the vaccinated from severe illness.
예, from severe illness. from severe illness. 중증으로 가지 않게 보호할 것이다. 중증에서 벗어나게 할 것이다. 중증에서 이제 보호할 것이다. 중증에 걸리지 않게 할
Tonight,
것이다.
Vaccinated from severe illness. Tonight, health authorities vaccinated from vaccine should protect the vaccinated from severe illness. Tonight, health authorities reminding Americans that tonight health authorities reminding Americans that tonight health authorities reminding Americans illness. Tonight, health authorities reminding Americans.
Yeah, tonight, health authorities. Health authorities. 예, 보건당국이죠. Health authorities reminding Americans.
Tonight, health authorities reminding Americans.
Health authorities reminding Americans. Reminding Americans. 예, 미국 사람들에게 이야기를 하고 있습니다. 근데 remind니까 계속해서 반복해서 이야기를 하고 있어요.
Tonight, health authorities reminding Americans that a booster shot is the best protection. That a booster shot is the best protection. That a booster shot is the best protection. That a booster shot is the best protection.
Yeah, booster shot is the best protection. A booster shot is the best protection. 그러니까 부스터 샷이 가장 최선의 보호책이다. 예방책이다.
That a booster shot is the best protection. Saying antibodies a key part of overall immunity. Antibodies is the best protection. Saying antibodies is the best protection. Saying antibodies.
Saying 그러면서 하는 말이 saying and antibodies. Antibodies는 전에 했었죠. Antibodies 항체.
Is the best protection. Saying antibodies a key part of overall immunity. Antibodies a key part of overall immunity.
A key part of overall immunity. A key part of overall immunity. 이게 면역 체계 모든 면역 체계의 key part. 아주 열쇠가 되는 게 뭐냐? 항체다 이거죠 항체.
Are a part of overall immunity are even higher. A part of overall immunity are even higher.
Are even higher. Even higher. 훨씬 더 높습니다. Even higher. 훨씬 더 높아요. 그러니까 항체가 훨씬 더 높다.
After all immunity are even higher after the third shot than this even higher after the third shot.
After the third shot. 1, 2차 접종 말고 third shot 세 번째 접종이니까 세 번째 샷 뭡니까? 부스터 샷이죠.
Even higher after the third shot than the second.
Than the second. And then the second. After the third shot than the second. After the third shot than the second. 그러니까 세 번째 부스터 샷이 더 높다. 부스터 샷을 맞은 다음이 더 높다. 두 번째보다. 두 번째 2차 접종보다.
After the third shot than the second.
We know from every variant that we have dealt with. Every variant.
Than the second.
We know from every variant that
than the second.
We know from every variant that
we know from every variant. We know from every variant. 예, 모든 변이로부터 우리가 알아낸 것이 우리가 알게 된 것이 있습니다.
We know from every variant that we have dealt with.
예, we have dealt with 우리가 상대했던 we have dealt with every variant that we have dealt with. 우리가 상대했던 모든 변이 들로부터 우리가 배운 게 있습니다. 알게 된 게 있어요.
Every variant that we have dealt with that the more neutralizing antibodies you have the more neutralizing antibodies you
the more neutralizing antibodies the more neutralizing neutralizing 이제 중화시킨다는 뜻인데 여기서는 감염원 그러니까 바이러스를 무력화시킨다는 얘기죠. 바이러스를 무력화시키는 antibodies가 많을수록
the more neutralizing antibodies that the more neutralizing antibodies you have that the more neutralizing antibodies you
the more the plus 비교급 the more neutralizing antibodies
you, the more neutralizing antibodies you have on board antibodies you have on board
antibodies you have on board you have on board on board는 어디 기차나 배 탔다는 얘기잖아요. 장착했다는 얘기고 탑재했다는 얘기인데, 그러니까 몸에다가 이제 몸에 이제 장착했다, 몸에 장착한 거, 여러분의 몸에 이제 주입한 antibodies, 항체를 neutralizing, 무력화시키는 그런 항체가 많을수록 많을수록
antibodies you have on, the more neutralizing antibodies you have on board, the more effective those vaccines effective you have on board, the more effective you have on board, the more effective
예, 항체가 많을수록 the more effective죠. 효과가 더 높습니다.
The more effective those vaccines are vaccines are effective those vaccines are
yeah, those vaccines are 백신이 더 효과적이다.
Against variants and we are against vaccines are against variants and
yeah, are against variants. 예, variants는 이제 변이죠. 변이에 대한 백신의 효과가 더 높다.
Against variants and we expect against variants and we expect
and we expect
against variants and we expect
예, 생각한데 우리가 지금 예상하고 있습니다.
Against variants and we expect even if it's not perfect and we expect even if it's not perfect
예, even if it's not perfect even if it's not perfect 예, 완벽하진 않더라도
even if it's not perfect that certainly that the more neutralizing and that certainly that the not
yeah, certainly
perfect,
that
certainly that
certainly that yeah 분명히
the more neutralizing and that certainly that the more neutralizing antibodies that the more neutralizing antibodies
the more neutralizing antibodies the more neutralizing antibodies 예 바이러스를 무력화시키는 항체가 더 많을수록
that the more neutralizing antibodies the fact that you're boosted neutralizing antibodies the fact that you're boosted
예 antibodies factor you are boosted예요.
Neutralizing antibodies factor you're boosted.
Antibodies factor. Antibodies factor. 그러니까 항체 인자죠. Factor 인자죠. 항체 인자를 you are boosted. 여러분들이 부스터 샷을 통해서 항체 인자를 더 많이 이제 확보를 할수록
neutralizing antibodies that the more neutralizing antibodies the fact that you're boosted the greater protection boosted
the greater protection
you can have
the greater protection you can have 예, 면역력이 더 커진다. 보호를 더 큰 보호를 받을 수 있다는 얘기는 greater protection you can have는 면역력이 더 증가한다는 얘기죠.
Protection is the fact that you're boosted, the greater protection you can have.
Dr. Anthony Fauci echoing that
can have.
Dr. Anthony Fauci echoing that.
Anthony Fauci가 또 나옵니다. Anthony Fauci 박사가.
Dr. Anthony Fauci echoing that point. Dr. Anthony Fauci echoing that point just today. Dr. Anthony Fauci echoing that point just today.
Echoing that point just today. Echoing. Echoing은 메아리죠. 메아리, 야호 하면 또 야호 하잖아요. 그러니까 같은 말을 반복했다는 얘기인데 토시 하나 안 틀리고 똑같이 얘기했다는 얘기는 아니고요. 표현은 다른데 같은 말이다. 따지고 보면 같은 말이라는 얘기죠. 같은 말을 반복했습니다. Just today, 오늘날이요. 그 포인트를.
Dr. Anthony Fauci echoing that point just today. Dr. Anthony Fauci echoing that point just today.
Yeah, echoing that point just today.
But echoing that point just today.
Particularly when you boost it.
Just today.
Particularly when you boost it.
Particularly when you boost it. Particularly when you boost it. 여러분이 부스터샷을 맞았을 바로 그때.
You get a level so high. You get a level so high.
You get a level so high. You get a level so high. 레벨이 올라간다.
You get a level so high that even so high that even
예, that 들리죠? That so that 구문이에요. So는 원인이고 that이 결과죠. 그 결과 예, 레벨이 올라간다는 얘기는 이제 항체가 올라간다는 얘기죠. 그 결과
even so high. That even if the mutations,
예, 돌연변이가 뭐뭐 할지라도,
that even if the mutations of various variants,
of various variants, 예, 말을 잘못한 게 아니고요. various variant이에요. 어근이 같아요, 이게. 어근이 같기 때문에 various는 다양한 거고 이제 variant는 변이가 되겠죠. 다양한 변이들, 다양한 변이의 돌연변이들. The mutations of various variants.
Various variants.
The mutations of various variants.
Mutations of various variants diminish that level of
diminish that level.
Diminish that level of protection. Diminish that level of protection.
Diminish the level of protection. Diminish the level of protection. 그러니까 면역력을 떨어뜨린다 할지라도. 면역력을 떨어뜨린다 하더라도 even if the mutations of various variants diminish the level of protection
diminish that level of protection you are still within the range you are still within the range
you are still within the range you are still within the range 그 어떤 영역 안에 있다 범위 안에 있습니다 아무리 떨어뜨린다 면역력이 떨어져도요 어떤 범위 안에는 있어요
you are still within the range of some degree of protection
of some degree of protection of some degree of protection protection 면역력 보호 면역 보호인데 보호에 어느 정도는 보호가 된다 어느 정도 보호 영역 안에 있다
of some degree of protection
of some degree of protection
of some degree of protection
yeah they continue to say there will be yeah they continue to say there will
be yeah they continue to say yeah they continue to say yeah, they continue to say. 아, 계속해서 이야기를 하는군요.
Yeah, they continue to say there will be some degree of continue to say there will be some degree of protection here. Continue to say there will be some degree of protection.
There would be some degree of protection.
Continue to say there will be some degree of protection here.
There will be some degree of protection. 어느 정도 보호는 된다. 어느 정도 보호는 된다라고. 어느 정도 보호는 된다라고 이야기는 하고 있는데 계속해서 이야기하고 있다. Continue to say 계속해서 얘기를 하는데.
Continue to say there will be some degree of protection here, Stephanie. Also news tonight, the FDA protection here, Stephanie. Also news tonight, the FDA panel has Stephanie. Also news tonight, the FDA.
Yeah, also news tonight. Also news tonight.
Stephanie. Also news tonight, the FDA.
Also news tonight. 예, 또 다른 뉴스를 보면요.
Protection here, Stephanie. Also news tonight, the FDA panel has today voted in. Also news tonight, the FDA panel has today voted in.
The FDA panel has voted. The FDA panel has voted.
So news tonight, the FDA panel has today voted in.
Has today voted. FDA panel, FDA panel이, FDA panel이, 뭐 자문단인가요? FDA panel이 has voted, today voted. 예, 표결에 붙인다, 표결에 붙였다. 이미 표결에 붙였다는 얘기죠. Has today voted. Has today voted.
So news tonight, the FDA panel has today voted in.
어떻게 표결을 붙였냐? 어떤 표결이 나왔느냐?
So news tonight, the FDA panel has today voted in favor of all panel has today voted in favor of authorized.
예, in favor of 무엇을 찬성한다는 표결을 붙였다. 무엇을 찬성한다는 걸로다가 이제 표결.
Panel has today voted in favor of authorizing Merck's antiviral pill of authorizing Merck's antiviral pill for
authorizing 허가한다는 허락 승인한다 authorizing Merck's antiviral pill
of authorizing Merck's antiviral pill for, of authorizing Merck's antiviral pill for
머크사의 Merck's antiviral 항바이러스 그러니까 바이러스 항 바이러스에 이제 저항하는 치료약이죠. 쉽게 말해서 치료약이죠.
Of authorizing Merck's antiviral pill for COVID. This would be the Merck's antiviral pill for COVID. This.
Yeah, Merck's antiviral pill for COVID.
Merck's antiviral pill for COVID. This.
Antiviral pill for COVID. COVID 치료제, 치료제, 먹는 치료제. COVID 필이니까 필은 알약이잖아요.
Would be the first antiviral pill for COVID. This would be the first antiviral pill approved. Would be the first antiviral pill approved. Pill for COVID. This would be the first antiviral pill approved.
COVID this가 나와. This가 원래 this 앞에서 끊어야 돼. COVID 끊고 this 이렇게 나와야 되는데 COVID this 이자라면 성격이 급해가지고 COVID this. COVID this would be. COVID this would be the first antiviral pill approved.
Pill for COVID. This would be the first antiviral pill approved. Pill for COVID. This would be the first antiviral pill approved.
This would be the first antiviral approved. Antiviral pill approved.
Would be the first antiviral pill approved. Would be the first antiviral pill approved.
This would be the first antiviral pill approved. Approved가 피를 수식해주고 있는 거예요. 예, 먹는 치료제, 승인된 먹는 치료제. 그러니까 처음은 아니냐, 처음인 게 아니냐, 처음인 거 맞죠?
Would be the first antiviral pill approved.
예, 최초의 이제 먹는 약, 경구용 치료제. 되겠죠?
Would be the first antiviral pill for COVID. This would be the first antiviral pill approved.
Right, David. The pill was. Right, David. The.
Yeah, right, David. 맞습니다. David, David.
Viral pill approved.
Right, David. The pill was found to be 30% effective. Not a David. The pill was found to be 30%.
Yeah, the pill was found to be 30% effective.
David, the pill was found to be 30% effective. Not.
Yeah, the pill was found to be 30% effective. 필이 알려진 바에 따르면 was found to be 알려진 바에 따르면 효과가 30%래요.
Yes, David, the pill was found to be 30% effective, not as high as expected. Effective, not as high as expected.
이게 30%밖에 안 돼. 그러니까 not as high as expected.
Effective, not as high as expected.
Not as high as expected. Not as high as expected. 야, 예상한 것보다는 좀 낮은데요. 효과가 낮은데요.
And effective, not as high as expected. And advisors questioned what high as expected. And advisors questioned what.
And advisors questioned. And advisors questioned. Advisors questioned. 자문위원들이 뭐라고 얘기하냐면. 의문을 제기한다는 거죠. 의문을 제기한다. Question.
They're high as expected. An advisor effective, not as high as expected. An advisor's questioned whether it would be safe. An advisor's questioned whether it would be safe.
Questioned whether it would be safe.
An advisor's questioned whether it would be safe. An advisor's questioned whether it would be safe.
Whether it would be safe. 그것이 안전한지 안한지 안전한지 의문을 제기하고 있다.
An advisors questioned whether it would be safe for children and pregnant women. Safe for children and pregnant women.
누구한테? For children and pregnant women. 아이들하고 이제 임신부들에게 안전하냐? 아, 그런 의문을 제기하고 있습니다.
Safe for children and pregnant women. The final decision now goes to the FDA, but women. The final decision now goes to the FDA, but.
The final decision now goes to the FDA.
Women. The final decision now goes to the FDA, but.
The final decision now goes to the FDA.
Women. The final decision now goes to the FDA, but.
Yeah, FDA. Yeah, 최종 승인이 이제 FDA에게. 넘어갔다.
This decision now goes to the FDA, but this would be the first and to the FDA, but this would be the first and to the FDA, but this would be the first antiviral COVID pill. First antiviral COVID pill you can take.
Yeah, this would be the first antiviral COVID pill.
Again, first antiviral COVID. This would be the first and to the FDA, but this would be the first antiviral COVID pill you can take. First antiviral COVID pill you can take.
Yeah, this would be the first antiviral COVID pill.
First antiviral COVID pill you can take. First antiviral COVID pill you.
Yeah, this will be the first antiviral COVID pill. 먹는 치료제 최초의 먹는 치료제가 될 겁니다.
First antiviral COVID pill you can take at home. Viral COVID pill you can take at home.
예, 약을 복용하다는 take를 쓴다 그랬죠. 약을 복용하다 take. You can take at home. You can take at home.
Viral COVID pill you can take at home. First antiviral COVID pill you can take at home.
You can take at home. 예, 집에서 복용할 수 있죠.
Viral COVID pill you can take at home with a prescription.
With a prescription, David. 처방전이 있어야 돼요. 처방전이 있어야 됩니다. 예, 다시 한번 들어보겠습니다. 저는 이만 물러나고요.
Now to the other major news this Tuesday night in this new variant, Omicron, now spreading across the globe. And what the CDC director, Dr. Rochelle Walensky, said just today about what's being done in the U.S. right now for surveillance. She said one out of every seven new cases is now being sequenced as they look for this variant here. Now confirmed cases in at least 20 countries. Tonight, three more countries in just the past 24 hours. And this evening, the seemingly different messages from Moderna and Pfizer about the vaccines and how well they might protect people against Omicron. And tonight, why the level of antibodies in your system after both vaccine shots and the booster is so important. Here's ABC's Stephanie Ramos.
With the new variant spreading around the globe, the CDC director tonight says the country is on high alert and expanding surveillance in search of the first Omicron case in the U.S.
We have the tools and surveillance in place to identify the Omicron variant. We also have the tools to prevent Omicron from increasing the strain on our society and our healthcare system.
The administration offering free COVID testing for some international travelers at airports in New York, Atlanta, Newark, and San Francisco, and labs around the country sequencing 1 in 7 COVID positive test samples.
I'm here at the New York State Department of Health Wadsworth Lab in Albany, New York, where scientists are taking a closer look at positive COVID samples, about 800 of them a week.
Researchers here started hunting for Omicron just as soon as the variant with its 50 mutations was identified.
Is it possible that it's in the air and that it's already here in the U.S.?
That is absolutely entirely possible. The statistical power of the sequencing programs and the surveillance programs is pretty high. So I think we should see it fairly promptly.
More than 240 cases of Omicron have now been confirmed in 20 countries. But tonight, there are new questions about where it originated. Dutch officials now confirming 2 cases of Omicron were in the Netherlands before it was detected in passengers arriving Friday from South Africa. COVID cases in South Africa spiking 53% in just the last day. 10% of hospital admissions in the Omicron epicenter there are reportedly unvaccinated children under 2 years old, a similar trend seen during the Delta wave. But after some doctors reported Omicron symptoms in South Africa were mild, Dr. Anthony Fauci cautioning that it's too soon to draw conclusions.
The physicians, mostly private physicians, who've been seeing patients are seeing that they appear to be less of a severity of illness. Most of those are among younger individuals. We believe that it is too soon to tell of what the level of severity is.
The White House today reassuring Americans that if necessary, it would take about 3 months for vaccine makers to update the vaccine for Omicron and get shots into arms.
The estimate of a few months is all inclusive.
Just hours after Moderna's CEO warned the vaccines will be less effective at tackling Omicron, saying, all the scientists I've talked to say this is not going to be good. The founder of Pfizer's partner, BioNTech, said even if the variant brings more breakthrough infections, the vaccine should protect the vaccinated from severe illness. Tonight, health authorities reminding Americans that a booster shot is the best protection, saying antibodies, a key part of overall immunity, are even higher after the third shot than the second.
We know from every variant that we have dealt with that the more neutralizing antibodies you have on board, the more effective those vaccines are against variants. And we expect, even if it's not perfect, that certainly that the more neutralizing antibodies, the fact that you're boosted, the greater protection you can have.
Dr. Anthony Fauci echoing that point just today.
Particularly when you boost it, you get a level so high that even if the mutations of various variants diminish that level of protection, you are still within the range of some degree of protection.
Yeah, they continue to say there will be some degree of protection here. Stephanie, also news tonight, the FDA panel has today voted in favor of authorizing Merck's antiviral pill for COVID. This would be the first antiviral pill approved.
Right, David. The pill was found to be 30% effective, not as high as expected, and advisors questioned whether it would be safe for children and pregnant women. The final decision now goes to the FDA, but this would be the first antiviral COVID pill you can take at home with a prescription, David.